Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. During this overnight stretch, we're going to see some big changes as a very mild air from earlier on Thursday does give way to wintry weather, not only in terms of the temperature, but in terms of some snow moving in our direction. A very light mix will arrive in the next few hours, but then change quickly over to all wet snow as we go through the pre-dawn right into the morning commute through about lunchtime before it gradually tapers off. Several inches likely Friday, most of it from Concord Point south and southeast. Latest satellite imagery shows the clouds thickening up, and here comes that very light mix moving through southern New England, now beginning to approach southern New Hampshire. And as the rain continues to bump into the cold air, that translates over to wet snow during the early part of Friday morning. You'll notice just in time for the morning commute, a good part of the area from the lakes region south and southeast in the deeper blue, that indicates the steadier snow, while farther to the north and west, White Mountains, Upper Valley, Western Monadnock region, much lighter snow in the form of snow showers or very fine light snow. During the mid to late part of the morning, not much improvement, and then we'll look for the gradual improvement from west to east during the afternoon hours. By the time all is said and done, it looks like a general 3 to 5 inch snowfall from Concord Point south and southeast. Jumping ahead to the weekend, not all that bad. Partial sun each day, could be a late day flurry up north on Saturday. In terms of snowfall, again, general 3 to 5 inches anywhere just south of Ossipee, including the area right around New Durham, down through Rochester, Dover, over towards the Hampstead area in southeastern parts of the state. It'll be right on the border of 4 to 7. Manchester, right up to Concord. Concord right around that 3, 3.5 inch amount. And then the numbers should really taper off as we go towards the north and west. And the reason, most precipitation lines up in this corridor and the winds will be out of the north. And that means it really shuts off up into the upper valley, northern White Mountains in the Great North Woods, with maybe a dusting to a half inch expected. So again, roughest travel, lakes region south and southeast. Once we get into the weekend, much, much better. Overnight tonight, even though it's above freezing in southeastern New Hampshire, we end up right near that magic 32 degree mark, and that is certainly just cold enough to support snow. So while the roads may start off a little bit wet during the early part of the pre-dawn hours, by the end of those pre-dawn hours into the morning commute, it's slippery going. Moving ahead to your Friday, we get the sunshine return late day. Bright and cool for Saturday, maybe a late day flurry up north. Could be an early morning flurry anywhere Sunday, but pleasantly cool. A little bit breezy through the weekend. Nice and cool on Monday, lots of sun, and the next chance of